Let's learn how to create a multicam clip today with my little friend. We have our footage imported from the different cameras. Now it's time to combine them all into one multicam clip. First, we'll hold Control and select all the footage we want to include. Then, we'll navigate to the top menu and choose File, New, and Multicam Clip. This window will appear. We can give it a name. Choose an event within the library to store the multicam clip, or even change the starting time code value if necessary. And if all the clips contain audio, we can use this checkbox to have Final Cut Pro automatically sync the clips using the audio waveforms. One tip we have for this is to clap at the beginning of the recording, so that Final Cut Pro has an obvious sync point for all the footage. Just be aware that this may take a while if you have longer clips, so you may want to uncheck it if you're confident that Final Cut Pro can sync your clips using timecode or metadata. If we leave the video and audio as is, we'll allow Final Cut Pro to automate the rest of these settings. So if we click OK, the progress bar will appear. And once finished, the new multicam clip will appear in the browser. We can double-click to open it in the timeline.
Let's kick it up a notch, shall we?
It's decent, but if we want a little more control over the result, we can choose Use Custom Settings in the bottom left. And these additional settings will come up. Angle Assembly has four choices. We can choose Automatic, where Final Cut Pro will sort the angles automatically based on metadata. Camera Angle, where angles are made based on the camera angle property of the selected clips. Camera Name, where angles are created in the clip based on the camera name property of the selected clips. And Clips, where separate angles are made for each selected clip, using the name property to name the angle. You may have seen this in our previous video, that we typed custom names of angles into our camera name tag of each clip. Check out that video linked below for more detail. We can just have our angles assembled based on the names we gave them in the camera name tag. Next, the Angle Clip Ordering dropdown allows us to choose how angles are ordered in the multicam clip. If on automatic, the clips within each angle will be ordered automatically with the best method available according to the metadata. Timecode will order the clips based on the timecode metadata of the footage. This option is highly recommended as the quickest and most accurate method. But if you use it, you'll need to make sure the timecode is recorded in all of the footage as you film. Or you can use Content Created, where Final Cut Pro will order the clips using the date and time information recorded in each clip. We'll go with timecode.
If you feel like we're moving a little too quickly, just hit the pause button or roll it back and play it all over again.
Next, Angle Synchronization will let you choose how angles are synced in the multicam clip. Automatic will sync the angles automatically based on the available metadata. Timecode will sync the angles based on the timecode recorded in the clips. Created Content will sync the angles based on the date and time information for the clips. Start of First Clip will use the first frame in each angle as the sync point. And First Marker on the angle will use a marker you've placed on every clip as a sync point. Again, timecode is the best option available. Down here, we can change the video and audio settings for a multicam clip if needed, or leave them as the same as the rest of your project. Once finished, click OK, and the multicam clip will be created. In the top left of its thumbnail, we'll see the multicam icon that looks like four panels. We'll double-click on it in the browser. And here's what it looks like. As we can see, the audio and video are synced up perfectly. And each clip is named for the camera name tag we assigned to each one. Stay tuned for our next videos on how we could take advantage of the Multicam tools from Final Cut Pro.
And that is how you create a Multicam clip in Final Cut Pro with ease.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, tell your neighbors.